Now to an update on the wildfires burning in and around northern Colorado. The Mullen wildfire is growing over 10,000 acres right now, and there are new evacuations. The Roach and Honholz areas in northwestern Larimer County are under a mandatory get-out order. This wildfire is now over 117,000 acres. Firefighters are focusing on protecting the homes and other structures in that area.